Что происходит? Куда идти-то? Ни хера не могу. Что-то происходит не то, музыка исчезла в такой момент пиздатый. Перезагрузимся, короче. Ёпта, не работает, даже такая кнопка. Перезагрузим уровень, так будет лучше. Ёпта. Вообще, небось, игра вылится, тогда вообще пиздата будет. Заснял, называется. Здорово! Я охереваю с этой классной игры. Короче, перезапущусь, вернусь через какое-то время. Ёпта, вот это называется вылетело. Ну да ладно, ну примерно там, где надо. Ничего больше не будет. Да-да-да. Меня уже не интересует. Как раз еще раз посмотрим нормально катсцену.
As I approached the spot, I could hear raised voices. Then I saw that Marcello had turned up with a suitcase full of money, along with Fabiano's sister Giovanna. I only understood a little, but things were not going well. I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down! Let the girls go. No one needs to die, asshole.
Toma no cu, seu gringo de merda. Vou matar você.
Don't you kill her! Don't you!
Okay.
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around me. Standing over another dead girl I had been trying to protect.
I'll give you a minute, buddy.
We'd only been married a short time. By now, she had been dead longer than I knew her. I still hadn't really forgiven myself for the Mona business. But I knew that was just grief. The insanity that comes with losing the life you had built. Michelle, I missed her with every part of my being. I hated the world for not killing me with her, and I hated myself for allowing this to happen to her and our little girl. But I knew I had to leave town.
Excuse me. Max Payne?
Somehow I didn't think he was about to tell me I'd won the lottery.
Вот, теперь все окей. На нахер.
If I could get back to Passos, we'd be in a slightly better position to handle this situation.
И куда идти? Пистата. Ну так лучше.
All of a sudden, I didn't need that time by myself. Passos was down the hill, and I had to catch up to him.
Так вот.
I I knew I shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry. Just had to say goodbye.
You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after.
I got that feeling too.
I started to wonder if my luck was about to run out, what I realized it had a long time ago. That's why I was here.
There he is! The money's mine! That's if there's anything left to identify the bodies with.
Какая нагнетающая атмосфера.
Good?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Четко. Айоп. Где он? Да ёб, ну хватит сзади меня, пиздюк малолетний. Прыгай. Ёб, да что ж мне так везёт. Ой. На вот тебе. Ни аптечек, ни хера нет тебе. Что-то как-то невнимательно. Возьму еще один пистолет, что ли. Подожди ты, ё. The dead bodies didn't need them. Hey, come on. Hey, wake up. Let's go.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, yeah, but how are we gonna know who whacked them? Huh? I got hollow points. Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even, all right? All right, fair. That's all.
I look like a fucking socialist looking fool, an aid worker.
Yeah. We'll work it out together. Okay? Look, cuz, how long have we been doing this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
Not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever, whatever. Shut up, whatever.
Можно подпрыгнуть их всех.
Right? Just look, just look.
Go, go, go.
Во, ёпта. Всё, ёпта. Вот так это работает. Куда идти? Вот и все.
The longer they had us split up, the more chance they had of picking us off.
Может, тут что-то есть? Вот какие-то кустарники лежат. Ну ладно. Да, есть.
Saying goodbye is painful.
You know, man, just be cool, okay? Be cool.
Don't tell me to be cool. You Max Payne?
Hmm?
Very fucking funny.
Whatever.
You're Max Payne. I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead. Look, man, give yourself up, and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? I grant you one last reprievement. Ain't no reprievement gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
This guy's luck is running out.
Пизду, блядь. Чётко, да? А ёпта, как сложно. А ёпта. А всё, пиздец, патроны кончились. Летун! Летун! Пиздец. О, блядь. На нахер. На. Я их хереваю. Чётко. Все, у. Вот это было жестко. Ну и куда?
Don't worry about it. Just get out of here, okay?
Sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally, on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Нихера!
Sniper! Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum.
Whoa!
This is the only way through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Yeah.
Oh my God!
Вот это писец, конечно.
Up in the tower.
Да ну нахер.
Only way through.
If I lay down cover.
Ёпта, я нашел тактику, нахер. А ёпта, я сейчас сдохну. Ху! Да надо, блин! Чё он такой меткий-то, ёп?
Ай! That's anyone's guess.
Lay down fire!
что делать дальше? Не понимаю, что-то. Ну его нахер. Блять, пиздец. Где прятаться-то, ё?
This is the only way through.
If I lay down, come, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Oh, черт.
You okay?
Sure. Right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
You gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on.
Блять. Как пройти-то? Да ну нахер.
Sure. Right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
You gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me.
А, ждать сигнал. Пиздец, блядь. Ладно, я понял уж.
Up in the tower.
This is the only way through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
You okay?
Sure. Right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
You gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me. Get behind that thing. Shit, more guys.
Run, duck, flank. Easy orders to give when you're way behind the front line.
Windows coming up.
Great.
Get back behind there, man.
Что за хит? Что за хит? Че не открывается дверь? Ёп, ну а где с фланга-то? Где, где? Я думал, я зайду и все будет красочно.
This is the only way through.
If I lay down, come, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Ну ща опять сдохну, блять. Потому что он не заскриптован, он не сказал.
Ай,
да иди ты срать.
Sure. Right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
Gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me. Go, hit the gravestone. Don't give that sniper anything to aim at. Okay, I'm gonna cover you again. See if you can flank it. Get a shot.
Run, duck, flank.
Куда идти, я не понимаю.
Great.
не понял, ёпта. Они же были открыты. Ладно. А теперь они открыты, четко. О! Ха-ха! Уже ждут, дорогие друзья. Они не видят, локоть торчит.
Hold it. That way, you fucking jokers. Move.
Where are we going?
You killed my son.
You killed my fucking son. My boy.
My only son.
Listen, I'm sorry.
Fuck you!
Sorry for your loss. But your son was killed in gun battle. A battle he started.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! No! Fuck you! You killed my son! You fucking spick! Ow! God. You killed my son! Dig! Now!
I have to admit, I almost felt bad for the guy.
Dig!
Sure, he had lived a bad life, but I, of all people, knew that living with this grief would be payment enough for any sins. Still, perhaps not so bad that I was prepared to dig my own grave and let these Goombas kill me without even getting some dirt on their hands.
Your body ain't gonna bury itself. Dig, motherfucker!
Сейчас он его лопатой грохнет, ёпта. Ладно. Сейчас, походу, мы грохнем того пиздюка. Да ёпта, самого бы не сдохнул. На. Ладно. Во. Аптечки вижу. Пиздата. Увидел аптечки. Аж сдох. Стреляли же. А, ну вот. Во. Замечательно. На вот. Я что, этого? А, нет. будет лучше.
The morgue. How appropriate.
Там стоит. На вот те.
Plots here weren't cheap. I'd take a freebie.
Hey, psst, this way. Up there. Go on. Go, go, go.
You can go first.
Yeah, I'm a gentleman.
This looks about as good as any to make a stand.
At least the coroner won't have to go far to go to work.
Like I said, Paso's always had a good sense of humor.
We gotta find a phone. I got a connection in Queens who can help us.
Huh. All right.
Spread out! And clear every room before you move on. We don't want to miss these damn fools.
Our SOS was gonna have to wait.
Нихера он. Я жду, ёпт. Но! Чего он там? Да ёпта! Пиздец вообще. А, нужно забраться, а то он пиздюк. Я этого пиздюка даже так завалил. Пиздюк, блядь. Воу, вот это жестко. Хо-хо. Полезаем. Воу, как красиво летели пули.
Things are heating up. We got like half the New Jersey mob out there. And a cemetery in Hoboken.